Mrshammi going to take them on a lyric.